was on TC Plus. So if you missed it, there's a little highlight. Simone gives up the match with the unforced error. Kyrgios beats the opponent and himself, because he was certainly fighting himself from what we saw of the match, but able to get through it. Just no handshake for the chair umpire.
Curtis Murphy getting no skin from Nick. And usually, once you win, you kind of put the argument to the side.
Pleading his case after he's won the match.
Rocket shot of the day was from earlier. He infers the premium dollar Yonex spine for obliterating that racket.
Yep. Next up for Kyrgios, a match that's just underway, Nishioka and Goffin.